A reminder, though, to everybody to stay safe on this St. Patrick's Day. In Milwaukee, you can get a free bus ride tonight, courtesy of Miller Lite. They start at 6 o'clock and run until the end of regular service. Local police departments plan to have extra officers out on patrol as well. Since Friday, officers have arrested at least 14 people for suspected drunk driving.